into the toilet, and then you're gonna rinse it out and dry it out, and then put it back where it goes, either on the under the bedside stand or in the bathroom where they keep it. And then you're gonna put your supplies away. Oh, I can stop.